We're clear. Impossible. I got nothing left.
I think our defenses are okay, but I'm not sure I want to put them to the test. We might want to set up a few more outposts.
I can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies. Can't do that right now. Guess I lucked out. I'm already loaded down here. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Let's make this outpost happen. Made it. Gonna look around now. Spotted something interesting. Should be some useful stuff there. Spotted something interesting. Should be some useful stuff there. Spotted something interesting. Should be some useful stuff there. Spotted a weird one. I see something. Looks like an infestation. There's a freak. That's a lot of zombies. Spotted something interesting. Should be some useful stuff there. I think I've seen enough for now. I got nothing left. Sounds like I've got company. Time to take a look around. Spotted a weird one. God damn, that's a lot of them. Ugh! Sounds like I've got company.
One of Job Wilkerson's guys.
What does he want?
Something about a favor. I don't know, just hurry home, okay? I don't like the way he's looking at me.
A construction project.
I'm on the move.
I hear ya.
Can I help you?
Job sent me. Wants to ask a favor of you. We got a big trade going down with them folks over at the ranch house. But they want some kind of neutral observer, whatever the fuck. Job figured maybe you'd put their minds at ease. What do you...
I'm cool with that.
Great. Here's the address. You pick up the folks at the ranch, make sure they get there okay. Mickey and Job will meet you there.
Now, huh? Super. What's next? Ooh, do you think I could join the Mafia?
I'm confused. A little busy for that, don't you think? You were saying?
I just don't think...
Hold up, let's take care of this first. So, anyways.
I just don't think we should be so friendly with them, you know? I mean, yeah, not many people left, stupid burned bridges, yada yada yada, I get that. But these are bad people. The only reason they haven't turned on us yet is because they're getting what they want from us.
For now, that's a good enough reason. It's bad enough fighting Zeds. I don't want to fight the Wilkersons, too.
Okay, it's your call. But for the record, if this turns out to be a trap, I'm totally claiming I told you so rights for a week. Also, you're on cleanup duty. Have fun!
That won't work.
Thanks.
You okay? Come on, we gotta get going. need a ride.
Car's on its way.
Trouble on the right flank.
Pace yourself!
Heads up, you got zombies coming in.
Area secure, no Zeds here. Fucking sweet. I can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies. I guess I lucked out. I don't have enough space for this. I think we could hold this place.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. That won't work. I don't have enough space for this. Maybe later. Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Yeah.
better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
Show you when I get there. I got nothing. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero.
Here we are.
Thanks. We got it from here.
That won't work.
I can't thank you enough.
Hey, Lily. Just wanted an update on stuff at home.
Looks like we have an issue in the kitchen.
Should we...
Nah. Let her cool down. She'll come around eventually. Might not be a bad idea to get out of here for a while, though. You feel like going house hunting?
See ya.
All squared away?
Should we... I can do that.
Cool. Let's head down towards Marshall. I think I know a place that might suit us. Or we can just drive around for a while and see what we see. Your call.
So what was that with you and Lily?
It's a long story.
Not much on the radio to fill the time.
Good point. My mom died when I was 13. Lily was 9.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Anyways, not long after...
Hold up, let's take care of this first.
Slack.
Jacob, I need you to be a man. Help take care of your sister. You know what I mean?
It was a lot for a kid to live up to. And I didn't handle it well. And as soon as I turned 18, I told my dad that I was moving to Danforth and I was going to college.
Go on.
Oh, man. Man, he blew up. We had a huge fight. Didn't talk for years after that. I finally got back in touch with him just a couple of months ago, actually. This is my first visit home. Anyway, I don't think Lily's quite forgiven me yet. Now that's the kind of place that we could really stretch out in.
Yeah, but can you imagine how many people we'd need to keep it secure?
Well, what do you think? Check this place out. It's got a big yard, a privacy wall that we could fortify pretty easily, and check out that tree fort. We could turn that into a watchtower easy.
You seem awfully excited about this place.
Yeah, when I was a kid, my best friend Sally, she lived in this house. And I was so jealous. I always wanted to live here.
Well then, let's take a look inside.
Jesus!
Who's... I can't see. Help me.
What the hell was that?
I don't know.
That didn't look like any disease I've ever seen. You?
No way.
Maybe we gotta go, huh? Well, that's a few options at least. There might be more out there if you look around.
I'll think about it.
Sure. Big decision, I get it. Just remember, tree fort.
This looks like the sort of place that would make a good home.
Think we have enough building materials to make it secure?
Maybe not.
I don't want to panic you, but we may have a problem.
And?
I've been talking to some of the other survivors. A bunch of them are talking about some new disease that's been hitting their people.
I think we just saw it.
Yeah? Well, better stock up on meds. Pastor Will's not looking so great. There's still a few things to do out there.
That won't work.